heckle me this. How many hecks can a heckling heckler heck if a heckly doesn't give a heck? A viral video taken by Stephanie Lowe is making the rounds. It's from the 2020 tour in Philly when Justin Timberlake gets the one finger salute. At some point while he's wooing the crowd with some deep chit chat, a chick in the second row throws up the middle finger.
Why are you sipping me up?
JT's funny and charismatic reaction is winning hearts around the world.
You got second row to flip me the bird? That makes no f***ing sense.
Thing is, smack dab in the middle of that moment, he realizes that all she wanted was some attention.
You wanted me to see it. We're in the second row. You don't have to flip me off. I'll see you in the second row.
He has fun with that too.
She's doing your makeup and shit. You know what? I know what to do, girl. Like this, like this, like this.
But at least he didn't have a knee-jerk overreaction like, you know, some people. I mean, surely the girl who got kicked out of the Kanye show, she just wanted some attention too, right? She just wanted to see his face. Could Kanye have handled that differently, and would JT have reacted differently? Anyway, the news is making it sound like JT was heckled, but it was all in good fangirl fun. Now's a good time to check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Watch them, like them, share them. Don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News, and thanks for watching.